what first strikes, you know, one's thoughts is, who painted these and why were they painted? The structure has no doors and entrances, so we're not dealing with dwellings for people or animals. It's probably way beyond 10,000 or maybe even 50,000 years old. This is one of the most beautiful examples of rock art and rock paintings. The question remains, which came first?